What's a scam that people think isn't a scam? Plenty of these super investment guru ads in the internet, if not all. That the Better Business Bureau is part of the government and has any power to resolve fraud and other issues rather than what it is, which is a private marketing firm. Apps that are free but then require a monthly subscription to use. I'd happily pay a one-time $5, $6 for an app instead of a monthly fee. Ticketmaster.